Hey guys, in this video I'm going to do this linear algebra problem. It says let A be this 3x3 matrix and B be another 3x3 matrix. Find two elementary matrices E1 and E2 such that E2 times E1 times A equals the matrix B. So basically this is just a problem testing if you know what elementary matrices are and how to find them. So let's go over that in this video. So by definition, an elementary matrix is a matrix which differs from the identity matrix by one single elementary row operation. So to solve a problem like this, we want to take the matrix that's being multiplied, which is the matrix A, and then perform two elementary row operations on it to get matrix B. And we know it's two because we need two elementary matrices. So we want to do elementary row operation one and elementary row operation two to get the matrix B. And then from these elementary row operations, you can get the elementary matrices. So to do that, we're going to take a 3x3 identity matrix and then perform the elementary row operation one, and that will give you E1, which is the first elementary matrix, and you do the same thing with elementary row operation two on a new identity matrix, and that will give you the second elementary matrix. So let's go ahead and solve the problem so you guys can see what I'm talking about. So we're going to take the matrix A, which is 1, 2, negative 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, negative 1, 0. And the first elementary row operation I did was R3 plus R1. So that gives me 1, 2, negative 1, 1, 1, 1. And then for the third row, it's 2, 1, negative 1. And then the second elementary row operation I do is R2 minus 2R3, and that gives 1, 2, negative 1, negative 3, negative 1, 3, 2, 1, negative 1. And so that's A, and that is B. So to find the first elementary matrix, we're going to take a 3x3 identity matrix, and we're using 3x3 because we are given 3x3 matrices, so we know that the identity has to be a 3x3 matrix. So a 3x3 identity matrix looks like that. And we're going to perform the same elementary row operation that we did the first time for A. So that's R3 plus R1. And that gives 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. And then 1 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, and 1 plus 0 is 1. So that is equal to the first elementary matrix. And E2, we're going to do the same thing, but for the second elementary row operation, which was R2 minus 2R3, and that gives 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, negative 2, 0, 0, 1, and that's equal to the second elementary matrix. So that gives us E1 and E2 such that A pre-multiplied by E1 and then E2 is equal to B, and we're done with this problem.